Greetings, everyone. My name is Ettervale, and welcome to my let's try of the demo of Gestalt, Steam and Cinder, a 2D action RPG Metroidvania in development by Metamorphosis Games. Faults of Portanis. Gesundheit. A lost lamb. Find a kid. Just a bunch of clockwork mini enforcers. No biggie. Here's our main heroine, Alatia. Taste gun. Wait a sec. Nope. Hi there. You vented. The way these portraits look kinda reminds me of the PSP and DS eras. We have a consumable. Bang. But firing a shot requires energy, which can be restored by destroying them. But I can't pull out my gun in midair. That's cool. I don't know if that's such a good idea. Kim. Hey, at least we're not dead, or have been driven to madness. When they're actually working alongside us. The skill tree. Small upgrades, but they quickly add up. Hang on, I need more upgrades. Wait. Can I go further to the left? Meanwhile, in the great city of Moropis, tearing down the walls and metallic arachnoids. Other way, then. Those dogs don't sound friendly. This contraption recharges my gun. Kinetic inverter. Why thank you, engineer. Now I can open up all the gates I couldn't earlier. Regular bullets won't work. For guarded enemies, I have to break them. Remember this spot for later. I need to break through or stun armored foes. Shortcut opened. AP plus one. I can cancel my animations pretty quickly. See attacking and immediately dodge rolling after it. This is suspicious generosity. A guardian is nearby, aren't they? Our first accessory. Letter bracer. Increased resistance. Eye drops. Can we be blinded in this game? Fine. Way ahead of you. And we can do plenty more. Something else you want to say? We'll be right back. The way this entire gameplay progression is designed, it reminds me of the DS Igavania titles. The way this entire gameplay loop is designed, Level up. This way is blocked off. Nope. I need electricity resistance. You're new. Oh. mini mess. Surprisingly, I didn't get shocked there. Can't quite reach the chest from here. But from this angle, wait, were you with us all this time? Meanwhile, right above us, the way the entire combat and platforming loops function, it reminds me the most of the DS Castlevania titles, in a good way. Everything feels fluid and responsive, and the game, while not being easy, isn't too challenging either. It's at a healthy middle. Ouch. This was a long fall. Looks like we can get back out from here, but the game is suggesting I keep going forwards, so I will. Save point. A giant walker tank, or rather, a mega mess. And the regular messes are troublesome enough. Ow. Maybe I have to break through it. I think that's the strategy. Getting the timing a bit off. There! His guard's down. I keep thinking there's a slight bit more of delay before it fires the giant laser. One more. Vanquished Mega Mess, although I took numerous hits along the way. Is this the past? It's the Vanguard. That animation is brutal, yet well done. And this marks the end of the demo. Here are my overall thoughts. After waiting for over a year and a half for it, it certainly did not disappoint. The pixel art graphics, animations, and aesthetics were all good. It's deliberately harkening back to the late 16-bit and 32-bit eras of gaming, more specifically, on the mobile platforms. The story and characters have me intrigued, and the gameplay itself is pretty good. I like the combat loop of striking, dodging, and shooting. It helps keep the combat fast-paced. I understand some people may say this is too easy, but I feel it hits a nice center point. The only real challenging parts were battling the messes and the mega mess at the end. Keep the difficulty as is, and add a separate hard mode to satisfy more advanced players. As I've said before, this reminds me the most of the DS Castlevania games, the action RPG Metroidvania ones, and as a Metroidvania, it checked all the boxes. Overall, as a full package, this is both very polished and very promising. I am definitely wishlisting this one. Good job, developers. I wish the best of luck to you. Well then, thanks for watching, and have a nice day.